Alright, so good morning, guys. It's RIMON on the Giveon Give or Take tour. And this is the behind the scenes video. And I was thinking, like, how am I gonna make this a bit more personal, you know? So I said, you know what? Let me just make a voice note. Like, let me record a voice note the same way I would record a voice note to my friends. Because in a way, y'all are my friends too, you know? So tell y'all a bit about my experiences, how I feel, like a diary, like a journal, you know? So, like I said, I'm on tour in North America with Giveon, and it's been a crazy experience so far. First show was in LA. It was insane. Like, the crowd, the energy was so beautiful. This whole tour, honestly, we've done a few shows now, and I've been learning so much. I'm literally, like, in a bus, in a tour bus, with my friends, and it's so funny, like, as you can see in this shot. We're literally six of us driving around and experiencing the scenery of America, laughing, eating together. We're having so many, like, hilarious moments. And as the Aquarius I am, sometimes it's a bit hard because I kind of want to dissociate and be by myself. But that, in a way, is also a good learning lesson, you know? Like I said, it's just been a crazy experience already. And I'm not gonna lie, Giveon, his fan base is so insane. Like, they are some diehards. And every show, I feel so welcomed. And the vibes are so high, so good. So anyone that's watching this that has been to the shows, thank you guys. Like, y'all made me feel so welcome. But yeah, I'm feeling great. Obviously, I'm a bit tired, but that's part of tour life, I guess. And most of all, I just feel very grateful. I really, really manifested this, like, since a young age. And now I'm honestly just living whatever I kind of prayed for and wrote down as a young child. And it's just insane to me. And I feel like, personally, I feel like life is really about love and experiences. And I just want to look back on my life and be like, wow, I really did that, you know? I had these meaningful conversations. I laughed my ass off. I had fun. I traveled the world. You know, just look back and look back on a life without holding back. I think that's a good way to end this episode. I'll see you on the next one. And stay safe, stay healthy. Love y'all and appreciate y'all a lot. Okay, bye-bye.